Now, one of the questions I get a lot from people is, how do I decide whether I have to build my website on WordPress or Wix? Wix seems really easy to build a website on. WordPress is difficult. It's got a lot of technical details that you need to figure out. Now, I've thought about this question a lot, and I've boiled down the answer to this one simple factor. If your website is going to be your business, then it's better to build it on WordPress. Whereas if your website is going to be a front for your business, then I would recommend Wix. Here's what I mean. If your website is in itself the business, for example, if you're building a blog or an e-store, you're going to spend a considerable amount of time over the next 1 year in building your website, like creating content, creating product descriptions and all that. WordPress is a great place to build a website which will in turn be your business because it gives you full control over the content and development opportunities. Not only does it give you control, it gives you ownership, which means that you get to retain all the content and you can move across different hosting providers or domain names, etc., etc. This is also really powerful if in the future you decide to sell your business, you need to give up your website as well, and WordPress lets you package it all up and send it away. On the other hand, if you're looking to just build a one or two page website, I would strongly recommend Wix. For example, if you're a lawyer or a photographer and you need a website which audiences can see and contact you, you don't need to spend a lot of time building a WordPress website. You can get it done quickly on a Wix website. In this case, your website is not your business. Your business is lawyering or taking photos of people. So that is a physical back-end business. But a website serves as an online platform where people can see your work or get in touch with you. If that is the case, Wix is your answer. Now, obviously, this doesn't answer everybody's circumstances. So if you have a specific question, make sure you leave it in the comment section and I will try answering it there.